Good evening. My name is Donald J. Trump. I would like to take a moment to thank the American people for achieving one of the great, great victories our country has ever seen. We did it together, and that's how we're gonna lead this country. The dishonest media, including Fox, CNN, all the others, NBC, they all had us behind in the polls. Obviously, they were dead wrong, okay? We achieved one of the great victories ever achieved, okay? We won by a total, total landslide. I want to give thanks, and we are going to achieve so many great victories together, okay? We're going to do things so big league, okay? Everything will be big league. That will be the type of thinking that will be required to make our country great again, okay? I have hired some of the great, great people, some of the smartest guys in our planet, including Giuliani, a great guy, a smart guy. He will be such great defense for the internet, okay? He will be fantastic. Mike Pence, a great guy, a smart guy, and he will be with the Donald every step of the way, okay? Finally, we have a guy that I love, a great guy, a smart guy in Mad Dog. One of the great choices I have made, he will be in charge of Secretary of Defense. A really smart guy, like I said, a calm guy. When the pressure is on, I will be turning to Mad Dog, okay? I wanted to take a moment because right now I am in the middle of disasters, okay? First off, Obamacare, a total, total disaster, okay? This times 2,000 at least. Each night I will be going through this in detail and getting ready to appeal this disaster, okay? I will sleep no more than 1 hour per night, okay? Usually I get 4. It's only gonna be 1, folks. It's only gonna be 1, okay? So I will see you on Friday in Washington. It will be one of the great days. It will be attended like no other president inauguration in history. Believe me, it will be fantastic. And hopefully I will not get shot. Just kidding. Who would shoot me? I'm fantastic, and I'm going to do great things along with you.